don't want our health to get compromised. Video technology, AR and VR glasses provide convenience and fun and more serious applications. But more research is needed into the psychological implications and for our physical health. Companies need to better protect users.